center. 90. Denote the center as letter Z. Draw a horizontal line and a vertical line passing through the center. Having points A, B, C, at saka D. Ano yung gitna?
Z.
Z. So, find the midpoint of line BC. Itong line na to. Bakit BC? So, point B at saka point Z. So, line BC. Find the midpoint. So, this will be the midpoint of line BC. Okay? And create an arc from point N, this is point N, to point A. So, compass. Natama si line BC. Next. So this will be point N. Okay, from point A to point N, gawa tayo ng arc papunta. Alala to, penta to. So ito yung penta. So gagawin natin, extend ko lang yung ginawa kong arc mula dito hanggang. So, yung dalawang side na to, intersection, will represent the two sides of the pentagon. Ang kailangan natin, decagon. Okay? So, para times 2. So, mula point A, punta tayo sa point C. So, using your compass, this will be the needle, this will be the length. Point A. Draw an arc. Ibabaw at taka sa ilalim. Kasi, magagawa mo yung dalawang side na decagon. Yung dalawang. Okay. Then, transfer the distance. Needle.